Chris is now going to lead us in a time of communion. So if you would like to take part and thank Jesus and remember what he has done for us, and you don't have any bread or juice or water ready, just pause the video. Take time to get yourself ready, and then we will share the communion together.